Beautiful. A really fresh one. Crisp. A beautiful. Oily texture. Really. Not as creamy, but with a really good weight on the palate that makes it really food friendly. Herbaceous. Aromatic. Slightly waxy. Beautiful white one. Very floral too for a red, so quite lavendery, blackcurranty. Beautiful also. I like the softness of both ones because, as mentioned to you before, it's actually that. It's a serious one. It's medium to full body, although, even though the white of the one is quite silky and velvety, it's a beautiful soft texture. And at the end of the day, what I find in both is just terrific value for the money. Ones that express it themselves, they talk about the regions, and the fruit, and the weight, and the palate, and what you get for what you buy, cannot get better.